Good on you for not giving up.
However, do not expect us to go easy on you. This examination is meant to draw out your full strength, after all.
You heard her. Let's do this!
Huh? Let's go.
Who are these kids?
All right.
Aw, those little costumes look perfect. They're so cute! Can I take them home with me?
Wait.
What? Oh, are you? Power level. And they're persona users, too? Who are these girls?
There.
Are you ready to surrender?
Not that we've let you.
The purpose of this examination is to ascertain your true power. We will continue until you fall.
Eat this! Are you getting into this?
Yes. That was quite the warm-up. I may actually be able to enjoy this beyond the scope of our examination.
Ha! Justine never gets into this kind of stuff. Don't let us down, inmate. Eat this!
Persona! All right.
door are just to fulfill my name.
Persona! Wrong time! Alright.
Not bad. You still have yet to fall. This is somewhat of a surprise.
Agreed. You're pretty good, inmate.
I can see you caught the eye of our master. Perhaps it is time I begin getting serious.
It'll be hell for you. Let's go! Persona!
Persona! There.
This was unexpected. Yeah, this isn't the power of a normal human.
Looks like we don't need to go easy on you anymore. You're way better than we thought you'd be, inmate. We'll give it all we've got from now on.
Maybe now we will be able to see the hidden tree.
Persona!
Himself equal to us. Perhaps he is even stronger. Could that one in a billion chance actually happen? If this is truly the case, Justine, listen close, inmate. Show us what lies beyond our limits. Show us who you are, who we are.
Justine, what are you?
Now, give me everything you have.
Persona!
Thank you.
But I'm ready to strike him down now. There's no time for indecision.
Persona! Runta!
admitted, but it was totally thanks to luck that we won this time.